if you're giving intramuscular shots, you run the risk of an animal jumping in the chute, particularly if their head's not caught. And if you job them with a needle like that, they're gonna jump. And if they jump forward or back, they run the risk of bending that needle.